It was a beautiful opportunity to do something involving a horse. Many actors have on their CV horse riding, and they get the job and then they run off and do their riding lessons because they, in fact, don't have the experience. I hadn't been on a horse for about 7 years, so I was very fortunate that Sybil gave me the opportunity to do some riding lessons, which was great. It was sort of going back into that, a lot of memories.